What's up guys, welcome back to another video. This is Vinit Parma and today we are doing a small review on the updated version of the all new Hero Pleasure Plus. And this scooty looks so cool. Without further delay, let's get into the work and you're watching BvjTech Motor Riders. First thing that we are going to discuss about is the looks of this scooty, as this scooty is painted on the red and black, which looks very cool and it is damn amazing. The paint scheme in this scooty is glossy red finish, which gives it an attractive look. And yes, you may be thinking that this scooty is looking same as the Axis 125, which is already available in the Indian market. My opinion also is same like that, only it looks same as the Axis 125. But this scooty has a 110cc engine. This scooty from the back section looks really awesome, and no other scooty has that much sharp looks from the back side, I feel. And the instrument cluster also is very good, and the overall fit and finish in this scooty is really excellent. The plastic and the fiber parts also do a great job in this scooty. Now we are going to feature about the engine of this scooty. The all new Pleasure X consists of a 110cc single cylinder engine, which almost puts a maximum power of 8 bhp at 7500 rpm and 8.7 Nm of torque at 5500 rpm. Now practically speaking, this scooty is not a race scooty and it is useful for the daily commutes, so according to that, the power of this scooty and the torque of this scooty is really good. And also, as it is a scooty, it has an automatic gear transmission, and also this scooty consists of two valves per each cylinder. Not each cylinder actually, it consists of only single cylinder. For single cylinder, it consists of two valves. This scooty comes with the tubeless tires in both the front and the as well as the rear sections. In the front section, the tire size is about 90 by 100 mm, and as well as in the rear section, the tire size is about 90 by 100 mm, and the rim size is about 10 inches, and these tires are the MRF tires, which provide good grip on the roads. As it is a daily commute scooty, the tires perform a good job and last longer than any other tires. The brakes in the scooty do a very good job according to the capacity that the brakes are with. This scooty gets the drum brakes in both front and back sections, which are around a size of around 130 mm, and the rear one is also around 130 mm. But if the braking power in the scooty would be much more increased if this scooty would have gotten disc brakes. And one disappointment in this scooty is this scooty does not come with ABS, which nowadays all scooties are coming with. But surprisingly, instead of ABS, this scooty comes with IBS, that is the integrated braking system, which helpful for the good braking. The suspension in this scooty is really comfortable, what I felt, and as it is a daily commute scooty, the suspension is up to the date. In the front section, we get the bottom linked spring loaded hydraulic dampers, which perform a good job, and also in the rear section, we get a spring loaded hydraulic dampers, which also perform a good job. And we can rate the comfort levels in this scooty as 4.5 out of 5 ratings. Featuring the instrument cluster of this scooty, this cluster is just a basic cluster which shows the information like the speed of the vehicle, the odometer, the fuel indicator and low fuel indication, the turn indicators, and that's it. But the interesting part that I liked in this scooty and the main safety feature that the instrument cluster also shows the side stand indication. And I also observed that all the Hero motorcycles have the side stand indication, which is a very good thing and a good safety feature. And yes, it's a very good feature. Speaking about the lights in this scooty gets a halogen headlight in the front section, which does a good job, but disappointingly this scooty did not get the LED lights. But as of me, the halogen headlights do a pretty good job, but it should be replaced by LED. It may do better job than the halogen, which I feel. The rear section of the scooty attracts the attention towards it, but it looks really good and it is a halogen setup, but it looks really amazing from the rear section. And the brightness of these halogen lights are also comparatively less when compared to LED, but they also perform a good job as a halogen. This scooty weighs around 101 kg, which is a bit lighter, and it is very good for being light. And also the overall length of this scooty is 1700 mm, and the overall width is 704 mm, and mainly the wheelbase of this scooty is 1230 mm, which helps for better gripping on the roads. And we may be mainly bothered about the ground clearance of this scooty. Is the ground clearance is exactly 155 mm, which is helpful for crossing the harsh road with great comfort with this scooty. Now we will be featuring about the fuel tank capacity of this scooty. The fuel tank capacity is around 4.8 to 5 liters, but exactly speaking it is 4.8 liters, and in the city conditions we can expect an average mileage of around 45 to 50 kilometers, and in the highways 50 to 53 kilometers per liter, which is really an impressive mileage for a daily commute scooty. And the range of this scooty is about 230 kilometers. That means with one full tank fuel we can almost do a 230 kilometers at a stretch without any stopping. This is a great thing which I felt. Talking about the main point in this scooty is the cost of the scooty. This scooty costs around 51,000 ex-showroom price Hyderabad, in which my opinion is really a good deal. The reason why I'm saying this is this scooty has all the necessities for a daily commute scooty. Like, this scooty has a good mileage, good road presence, good fuel economy, good braking power. So if you are a guy looking for a daily commute scooty, my opinion is better you take this scooty as your daily commute scooty. I hope you guys found this video useful. If you found this video useful, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon so that you don't miss our daily updates. And please, yeah, subscribe our channel and be a member of our family. With your support only, we can do much more videos like this videos. Until next time, this is Vinit Vama signing off, and love you all.